Actually, no, there's a class that teaches it. It's called programming.